The LGBT community is a loosely defined grouping of lesbian, gay, bisexual, transgender, LGBT organizations and subcultures united by a common culture and social movements. The gay community is frequently associated with certain symbols, especially the rainbow or rainbow flags. For LGBTQ people, especially those who are still working through their identity, can experience a wild world of different emotions and thoughts as they try to get to grip with their feelings. From trying to cope with their own emotions, LGBTQ people can often find themselves contending with the reactions and opinions of families and friends, not to mention issues in the workplace and society at large.
Bullying is a big problem for LGBTQ people. Approximately 6 out of 10 have suffered from verbal taunts and abuse, with 2 out of 10 admitting to being physical assaulted.
Ba bai, eze, noski nire alaban erabakia lehenengo momentutik onartu gendun. Bai egia da lehenengo momentun kriston bildurre hartzen dezula eta gauza ez ezagun bat gainera garaiatan, baino onartu gendun. Bueno, ba, ingurukokin nik uste momentu honetan ere bai, ez? Gizartea eta inguru edala kalterik ukerrena. Eta noski izan zitzula, bai egia da, bede betiko lagunek beti berekin egon die eta oso ondo eramando beraiekin, baino ba, eskolako ingurue, kaleko ingurue eta dana ba, kalte algo handi egin die, ez? Nik uste desinformazio handi daula, oraindik ere, garai hartan gehiago, eta bueno, oraindik ez daula bat ere onartuta eta garai hartan gutxigo, eta orduan horrek kalte handi egin zion.
Over the years, the issue of the LGBT community has not been accepted as it is now. In previous years, these kind of cases did not go out. It was not accepted at all. So if someone said they were someone who didn't express their appearance, they wouldn't have been kind to people like that, because they weren't used to seeing these kind of cases. Nowadays, this issue is accepted and people are treated better. All through, there are still people who do not accept it yet.
Bueno, ba, nire alaba txiki esanen, ni gogoratzen naiz, lehendabizi niretzako ere baixok bat izan zala, ez? Eba ez neuken, ni, bakarrik ezagutzen genduen Bibiana Fernandez, Amanda Lear eta gutxi gokeio, ez? Interneten sartzen zinen eta transexualitza jarrita, azaltzen zan dana ligauta ba, oie, prostituziokin, dolako gauzak, baina informazioa etzeon. Eta bai egia da, ba, gaur egun naizen eta badare talde krisaliz, estatu mailan, naizen Euskal Herrin, ba, ja aurren asuntokin jarri diela lanen, eta badago informazioa, badago elkarte asko lantzen dona hori, eta orduan gauzak asko aldatu die. Momentu hartan bai egia esan, ez pediatrak ez inorretzekin nondik hori heldu. Ez, egun behar izan zuen kanpoa, informazio bila, zer egin, nola egin, eta hori kriston bildurre sortzen dizu. Ze balde batetik daukezu gizarten kaltea, eta beste alde batetik ba, konturatzen zea, ba, profesionalkide jendea etziola bat ere preparauta orain daren bezala, eta bueno, eta gainea baita ere, ba, aldaketa asuntotik orduan konturatzen zinen, legeke etziren oraingo bezala, ez? Exigentzi bat zeon, pertsona batek ebakuntza bat inda eduki behar zon, lortzeko este DNI zaitatatzen euskeraz. Ebakuntza bat inberra zeuken, guain ez, dana asko aldatu da, eta pauso asko ematen nahi dira aurrealdea. Baino bai egia da, oraindik ere nik uste hipokresia hundie daula gizarten, ez? Zeba, olako pertsona guendik oso zigortuta dare, eta egia da nik ama bezala eta pertsona bezala ez detela ulertzen, zeba, hain simplea da bakoitzen sentipena eta bakoitzen dan bezala errespetatzea, ez detela ulertzen kontrakoa.
To conclude, we can say that society has changed its response to this issue. A few years ago, the situation they had was not the same as it is now, and now we can see that there are better solutions for these kind of things. The conduct that people around them used was not the same as it is now. At that time, so many situations like this did not come to light. People did not usually have a good answer for that. On the other hand, now, people have begun to respect more. All through, there will always be people they will not agree.